The Lance of Michael was a lance created by the Archangel Michael to kill Lucifer during the Apocalypse. As a powerful angelic weapon, the lance demonstrates many powerful abilities like angelic poisoning energy blasts, pyrokinesis, molecular combustion, invisibility.
Nasty bit of business. Kills everything it touches. If you're a demon, you go up in a puff of smoke. But if you're an angel, you just rot away. Sorry, Castiel.
But not long enough.
Ah!